Well, we do have a recall to tell you about involving baby spinach. Dole Fresh Vegetables is recalling a limited number of cases of baby spinach due to concerns of potential salmonella contamination. The products include 6-ounce bags of Dole baby spinach and 10-ounce bags of Dole baby spinach clamshell. The FDA says the recall was issued after a random sample of baby spinach tested positive for salmonella by Michigan's Department of Agriculture. Well, so far, no illnesses have been reported.